Doctor, assalamu alaikum. Today I'm having the live video from the gym. And I'm here with my brother from the same mother, Murado. And Murado, mashallah, he's been very good. He's lost almost 20 kilos now. And keep going, alhamdulillah. He's just like, you know, Shabul al-Ahad, you're on the, what do you say?
Yeah, I don't know.
Something. He has a goal and he's staying there. So anyway, today we have some shoulders. You're more than welcome. Let me put it here. Do a live video so maybe we can inspire some of you. Warming up 5 kilos. I always listen to my own stuff here. You know, I'm actually not joking. I'm so tired today. I feel like energyless. But alhamdulillah, it's good to be two people, you know, we push each other.
He almost fell asleep during the warm-up.
I swear. I'm not joking. I was doing some like abs workout and now I'm like, I felt my eyes open. Khalas, done. To 9 kilos. Heavy. This is actually heavy. I wanted the 7 or 8 that they used. They're using them now. Bismillah. So nice, alhamdulillah. I think tomorrow I'll have to maybe rest a little bit. Because yesterday I went on my bike, as you saw, for almost 10 kilometers. I was like, I feel it today. It's heavy. Mm. Yes, inshallah. Wallahi, no energy. Yeah, bismillah. One. Some of your comments. Today I had to go a little bit earlier than so we went almost like almost hour and 40 minutes, almost 2 hours before the start, because family is coming over today and it's not nice that they come and I come in when it's iftar time, so we decided we'd go a little bit earlier. So today you would have to wait for 1 hour to drink water. Already like Alhamdulillah, it's nice, man. It's good. In Ramadan we still have to be productive. Ramadan, I don't know. I've learned that in Ramadan, you know, almost everything should be the same. The same and better, obviously. All right, sister?
Yes.
Last one?
To be from
Aksa.
Yes.
Ready? Yeah, bismillah. Oh, it's gonna be heavy. I would have liked to have the eight. Plus. I will mention. Okay. Back to warm up. 5 kilos. Front side of the shoulders. Bismillah. Hey. 4, 3.
Just that.
It's water trap. du har sexan där, eller?
Ja. Du har sexan, ska du ta fram
här? Nej, det är inte. Det är jävligt tungt, alltså. Jag kör mig igen två gånger bara. Let's go. Yeah. I'm just gonna do two.
Yes.
Two sets. Two sets of that. Hur många har du kvar med? Just listening to music.
I'm slightly weaker than my
I'm going for the six. Oh, seven. Seven. It's too heavy.
Yeah, this is Ramadan.
Yeah. One. Hey bro, hello. Is anyone at the gym right now? Let's share some ideas. How are you, bro? Alhamdulillah, I'm good. I'm good, but tired. What time is it here? It's 7:37 p.m. So in 1.5 hours of start. Indonesia. Do you read my name? Yes, I read your name. Amir. Bro, please tell me how's Ramadan going there. We'll be back home after 1 month. In Sweden, it's going good. Alhamdulillah.
It's currently 18 hours of fasting.
Where? Oh, here, yeah.
Yes.
18, what more?
18. Huh. And when we reach the end of Ramadan, it's going to be 20
yes.
hours.
It'll be 20.
20
or,
hours.
Or 19 and a half, yeah.
Yeah.
9.5, inshallah. Yes. Yeah. Back from Kenya. Hello. Yeah, sister.
Yes.
do this last one. Bismillah. So now we have one more exercise left and then that's it. Can you put leg a rep? Leg down there.
Okay,
there. Then, we're gonna go with this. Put it here. Do back side of the shoulder. That's it. If we have a little bit more energy, we can do some cardio. But I don't think so. What's nice today is like it's almost empty, the whole gym. So it's almost only us. Almost. Alhamdulillah. So anyway, we'll do this now and then we go home. So. No. Top 10. Top 10. I bet, but let's go a little. Salam from Dagestan. Wa alaikum salam. لا لا نسكبها بقى مير مير 100% خلا خمسة أب تار فريش كتو أب أرمانا شو ممكن كان ها داس كان الله نعم أرم بوغن ها سو من أب أصو نسكبها دار 90 grader دار نعم نعم خلا دين هندر هنا سكب أب هات داس كروا هلا تين دار سوى هل
يفين
نعم نعم Kör bara. Kan du ta det händerna igen? Hey. All right, thank you guys for watching. I'm sure it was very boring, but we'll finish now and inshallah we're gonna go in a bit back home. Thank you for watching. Assalamu alaikum.